Wires 1 and 2 carrying currents I1 and I2 respectively are inclined at an angle to each other. What is the force on a small element DL of wire 2 at a distance R from wire 1 due to the magnetic field of the wire 1? Magnetic field B due to wire 1 B equal to mu naught by 4 pi into 2 I1 by R. Force on element DL bar is DF bar equal to I2 DL B sine 90 degrees. That is equal to I2 DL into B, but B equal to I2 DL into mu naught by 4 pi 2 I1 by R. This is perpendicular to wire 2. Component of force along BA is DF cos theta, which is equal to mu naught by 2 pi I1 I2 into DL cos theta whole divided by R. So that 3 is the right option.